The rehab program at the Gainesville, Florida hospital aims to restore the use of saints' hands and feet.
I think God is teaching me that He writes His best stories from hardest starts, hardest beginnings.
Saint says the pain has been intense, but seeing a story on the life of Christ in his hospital room gave him a new perspective.
And it showed him weary and dehydrated. I'm telling you, I've lived in some pretty hard places. I never had any idea that pain could be so intense.
After his surgery, a video call from Ecuador provided a welcome distraction. It was Minkaye, who decades ago joined other Waorani warriors in murdering Steve's father, Nate Saint, and four other missionaries, all trying to bring them the gospel.
Minkaye said that he had a dream that something happened to you.
From the time Minkaye and other tribal members converted to Christianity, Saint has looked to him as his adoptive father.
Just God knows that I'm feeling really, really bad, and I'm sad because I'm looking at you in the hospital. But just God knows too that we can keep working, and I would like to see you coming back to Ecuador and working with us together.
In all the world, okay, there are no people that I love more than I love you. And that goes for your family too.
Doctors expect a slow recovery, although they're doubtful Saint will regain full use of his limbs. They plan to keep him hospitalized for another 2 to 4 weeks. Stan Jeter, CBN News.